Happy Thanksgiving, everyone!
Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
Good morning, guys! Yung plano na dapat kagabi, nauwi sa ngayong umaga. And today is Thursday, it's Thanksgiving Day. So we'll see. Sana hindi traffic ang biyahe papuntang LA. Right now it's 5:30 in the morning. Yung mga bata nasa loob na ng sasakyan. Tulog. And let's see. So here are the kids inside the car. Ang dami namin dala. Ayun, may dala kami mga kumot, unan. So this is Mikey drinking his milk. And Ate is here sleeping. So there. We are heading to LA. I hope if it's not traffic, we get there after 3 hours. Pag traffic, aabutin ng 4 hours. So if I believe now, it's 5:30 in the morning. We get there at about 8:30. Naman tama for breakfast. Daming gamit sa likod. Damit ng mga bata. Sorry, hindi ko na napakita kung paano magpack at kung ano mga pinak ko. But anyway, we are ready.
Okay, let's go.
Okie dokes. Daming ng gamit ko. Daming ng say hi.
Hello, hello. Good morning. It's 5:30 in the morning.
Okay.
About to drive to LA. At least 2.5 hours.
Yeah, right. You wish. I hope. Wish.
It's 5:45, as a matter of fact.
Actually, look at the time.
64 degrees.
Ay,
not bad.
Ayaw mag, ayaw mag, 5:45, 64 degrees here in San Diego, and we're heading to LA. Madilim pa, oh. Okay. Hi, guys. Daan muna kami sa Dunkin' Donuts. For breakfast. Drive-thru lang. Para lang may makain sa sasakyan. Here's the Dunkin' Donuts. There you go.
The destination is on your left. Dunkin' Donuts. Arrived.
We're still in San Diego, by the way. We have like probably 3 more hours drive. This Dunkin' Donuts is new dito sa National City. Parang 1 year lang yata ito.
Less than 1 year.
Okay. Pa, walang masyadong tao. Maaga kasi. We miss Dunkin' Donuts. So we're waiting for our breakfast. We ordered 2 hot chocolate and 12 of donuts. And my husband also ordered 2 croissant. Sausage croissant. Nabot na kami ng alas 6. And we're still in San Diego. Sana hindi kami abutin ng traffic. Otherwise, it's gonna take us about 4 to 5 hours drive.
3.
Okay, take your time. Good luck to us. There's my 12 of donuts. Oh my gosh. Let's put it on the. Over here. A napkin, huh? Ask for a napkin.
So you want to go ahead and do the hand against you, right? I'll let you do the coffee. Thank you. Have a great Thanksgiving.
Thank you.
You get your, croissant?
Just kidding, I'm waiting your sandwiches, right?
I was like, wait a minute.
Yeah, we're still waiting. I didn't get any. Ask for a napkin, hand, please, for the donuts. Traveling for Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving. And then tomorrow, or maybe later on midnight, we're gonna go for Black Friday shopping. It's for our Christmas gifts. Para sa relatives. Let's try the donuts.
Masakit na kulo yung habang kumukuha ka ng order, kumikilos ka rin.
This is what I miss. The glaze, chocolate glaze, Dunkin' Donuts. Namiss ko to.
Can I have some napkin, please?
Why is it blurred?
Okay, thank you. Just got here in LA. Say hello.
Hello.
My friends. Hi, guys. Say hi, guys. Show your smile. Hi.
Hi. Bush.
My name is Mikey.
Bush.
Don't push it.
Yes.
Don't push it.
Yes.
Say hello. Hello. You're playing with my camera. You might break it, anak. No. Say hi, Mona. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, yeah. Yeah, don't play with my lens.
A push.
No more push.
Hi.
If you push it, you're gonna turn off the camera. Okay? Just say hi. Hi. I'm here now.
The barbecue. Smoky. Noise. What's that?
Who?
What's that?
See.
Huh? Pussy.
Pussy. Squid.
So this is squid. Eggplant. Hot dog. Thank you.
Wow, this is the Thanksgiving feast of the Filipino. Walang turkey. Oh, but we have pumpkin pie. But we don't have a turkey. We only have crab.
This is our buffet. You know this? Boodle Fight, no rice.
And mango.
No rice?
Why no rice?
No rice?
Hindi pwede walang rice. Hindi Filipino Boodle Fight na walang rice.
In America, we don't eat too much rice. No more rice.
Ayan na si Joy, naglalagay na pala ng rice.
I love you, Daddy.
Ah, si kiss Daddy.
I love you, Daddy. Kiss Daddy.
Kiss Daddy. I love you, Daddy.
One more time.
One more time. Kiss Daddy. One more time.
Wow.
Oh, wow, wow. Okay, so one more time, Daddy.
Wow.
One more time.
Wow.
Kiss Dada. Kiss Dada. Kiss Dada.
Not tonight. Because we're gonna eat. He's gonna have fun, the baby. Sabi niya, ang daming food. Oh, JR, you're so excited now, huh? Welcome to the world of parenthood.
Life.
Okay, okay.
I'm making my life.
Say something about your
subscribe
YouTube channel. What is your YouTube channel?
My productions.
Pasing. What are you guys watching?
No, it's not working good.
Oh, say hello. Say happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
Thanksgiving.
Come on.
Happy Thanksgiving.
That's it. Oh my god, how can you be a vlogger, Luigi?
Huh?
Not saying anything?
Wait.
Oh, look at that little boy here. Oh my god, that's my cell phone. Let's see the aftermath. Aftermath, aftermath, saan ang ubos?
Tapos ka na ba?
I think so. Hindi, tutuloy ko yan mamaya. Ubus doon, yung kay Joy. Ubus.
Hindi ako yan, ha?
Si Junjun meron pa. Sa Adi Gina.
Narating na yan.
Ay, ubus din.
Ano din? Crab ko, ito po.
Nasa side mo. Ah, side ba ni Franklin yun?
Ay, kay Joy, ayun.
Napapansin ko dumidikit. Ang dami. Doon ko kanina, eh.
Happy Thanksgiving, everyone!
Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
Give thanks to the Lord!
Okay.
Ano oras ang misa? May misa ba?
Meron
9 o'clock bukas.
Meron kahapon.
Morning, 9 o'clock.
Ano yun?
Misa.
Kaya?
Enjoy?
Huh?
I don't know.
Sa amin
naman meron, 8 o'clock.
Sa amin. Okay, okay, Friday?
No, it's for Thanksgiving. After Thanksgiving. Sabi nga nung pare, nung nag-sermon. Nawawala daw yung essence ng Thanksgiving. Kasi daw, ang mga tao, ang pinagkakaabalahan, Black Friday.
Shopping.
Alam mo, inam ako ng tupik. Okay ka lang, Joy? Ay, ano? Sheila?
Ha?
Okay ka lang?
Mukbang!
This is mukbang! Oh my God.
Kamaya lalabas niya.
Ano mukbang?
Mukbang, yes. Ayun, tinanong ko rin niya kay Gina kasi lahat ng napapanood ko na ano, mukbang. You're eating daw in front of the camera, you said.
Binuhat-buhat ko si Kelly. Mamaya, bumabas na ng gabi. O,
tapos ka na, Sheila? Ako din eh. Balikan ko lang pag ginutom uli ako.
Pas ka. It's half blown na siya. Baka maliit yung nakuha ko eh. Di ba?
You guys better make sure you take your meds.
Siguro ang mahal nito pag sa pier. Sa pier,
no slapping.